The SEALs have no idea that these six-ton killers are so close. Then the Orca do something extraordinary. They beach themselves. It's a remarkable technique. Beaches are death traps for whales and dolphins. It's too easy to get stranded. But not for this family. They've learned how to expertly maneuver back into the sea. Maga and her pod are one of only two orca families in the world known to pull off this dangerous feat. Ever since she first laid eyes on them, orca expert Maria Leone Gaffet has been fascinated by these predators.
I was born here in Patagonia, quite close to the Peninsula Valdez.
It was quite a strong experience to see them for the first time, especially, you know, hunting in this manner. And I guess